Yo, how can a man call himself a Christian and allow him friends to die in them sin without giving them the gospel? Preach it like a realist. If you really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian? And the gospel you not give them. If you really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian? And the gospel you not give them. If you really love your neighbor, tell them about the Savior. Tell them Christ your representant in the grave. You can't repent, let them know salvation free. Hell, you know what them be. We go ban for eternity, cause in a Christ there's liberty. Really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian? And the gospel you not give them. If you really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian?
And the gospel
you not give them. Do you want your friends
to have no hope
when God separate
shame from the gold?
Do you want them
get through heaven's gate?
Them getting the gospel
for it's too late.
Otherwise God's will you not do. Remember him die for me and you and all of your friend them too. So if them go to hell, somebody blame for you. If you really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian? And the gospel you not give them. If you really love your friend them, why are you pretending not to be a Christian?
And the gospel
you not give them. You know that Jesus Christ is coming soon, but in a no evening, day, no night, no noon. Tell them about the death of Christ. Tell them that him paid the price. Tell them, cause if them go to hell, no, it's not nice. If you really love your neighbor, tell them about the Savior. Really love your neighbor, tell them about the Savior. If you really love your